Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, cannot create new storage space error 0x00000057, the parameter is incorrect, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video, I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restore from an older backup. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open this in the control panel window. Now click on open system restore, then click on next, choose the restore point, click on next again, and then click on finish to initiate the process. The next solution is to run the CHKDSK scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK /F/R and hit enter to run the CHKDSK scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.